Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. So I'm still traveling through Italy, and I want to show you in this quick video how to install preset in Lightroom and how I'm going to retouch 5 photos using my preset. This is something that I do every time. I am a very lazy person when it comes to post-processing. I'd rather be here in Italy taking photos. So what I do is I created something called the natural drama presets color and the natural drama preset black and white. Let me show you how they work. It's 5 photos professionally retouched in 5 minutes. All right, so I'm going to show you how to install presets in Lightroom Classic, and I'm going to do a challenge. I'm going to try to retouch 5 of my favorite photos of the last weeks. I'm traveling through Italy under a minute, but really good retouching. Okay, so first, how you install a preset. You go to File, and you go to Import Develop Profile in Preset, and I'm going to take the 2. So I got 2 new sets of presets, over 80 presets, color and black and white. Okay, now they're installed here. Now I'm going to put a little timer and 5 of my favorite photo of the last months under a minute. Are you ready? Let's do it. Okay, so this is a photo I shot in Tuscany. I'm going to go to my natural drama preset. I'm going to take the golden hour. I don't know which one. I think let's go for full magenta. And then I'm just going to lower a little bit the vibrance. It's a little too bright to me, but I really like this. This one, it's also golden hour. I think I'm going to use the same preset because it works really great on this one. And all I do is I check my black point and my white point, and I'm good. Okay, this is a blue hour photo, so let's go to the blue hour section. And I'm just going through my preset. I think, yes, this one lighter. Bam! One click, I check my black point, I check my white point. Okay, I'm good. All right. Okay, now I'm in black and white. Extreme black and white. Dark one, I love this one. Boost the exposure, boost the white. And voila. Let's make another one. This one was same bridge, but different time of the day. Okay, let's use this one. So I'm gonna go here. I go through my different black and white. I think I'm gonna use this one. Boom. I can go to the local adjustment. Just put this right in the middle. And voila. 5 photos in 1 minute. You can get this preset. There are 4 sales. You're gonna have to watch a masterclass on how to use them that I shot in Tuscany last week. You can watch the replay. It's gonna teach you 3 things. The first one is how to get great photos when there is bad weather or no light. Second, how to find your voice as a photographer. And third, I'm gonna show you what my natural drama workflow. And you're gonna get for free my latest book. Check it out, link down below.